What's up, guys? So I'm going to start showing you, like, I got a stack of them over there. Letters and stuff from, well, the girl that I should have spent the rest of my life with, but I fucked up, and I haven't talked to her in quite a few years.